isn't that a good God that even though you don't get it, he will come visit you himself and say, okay, you obviously haven't got the sign. I've been here 3 times throughout the year. Other people are getting healed and you're still, let me come down there because you might have been on the other class instead of the advanced class. Let me let you know, I want you to get up. It's my desire for you to get up. And because you don't believe it, I got to come down and tell you myself that I got a plan for you. And the plan that I have for you is not around the pool. Even though you like being around there, this is not where I have for you. But Jesus, I've been carrying this mat. And Jesus asked him a question. Because oftentimes questions hold the answer.